Aslan, Ishan, Warangs, Aurangzeb. Mahe al-Din Muhammad is the original name of Aurangzeb. He was the third son of Emperor Shah Jahan and Mumtaz Mahal. He banned drinking alcohol. He was one of the boldest Mughal emperors. He got the title Bahudar. Aurangzeb became viceroy of the Deccan at the age of 18. He was born in 1618. He was known as Alamgir, meaning conqueror of the world. He escaped death in a war elephant stand. Aurangzeb appointed viceroy of the Deccan in 1636. Bye!